Hey guys, welcome back. I have a pretty cool video for you today. It's going to be probably a part one of two or three. But if you've been following my Facebook page, the TJ's Customs and Auto Restoration page, you'll notice that last week, I think it was last week, I did some interior detailing on a Challenger, an older Challenger. Today, I'm doing ceramic coating on the body of it, and then once that's done, I gotta wait for the supplies for the vinyl roof and the interior and the windows to come in. Once that those are in and back in stock, I'm gonna be doing the ceramic coating, all that stuff. So anyways, I'm gonna quit talking, we'll get right into it. Here's some video of the coating on the Challenger. All right, guys, let me, now that you've seen, the lapse, the time lapse, here's another video to show you a walk around. All right, well, that's it for part one. So stay tuned. It's probably going to be like a week and a half, 2 weeks maybe, before the other stuff comes in or gets back in stock. I got to talk to my distributor. And once that's in, keep looking for the next video, the next part portion of it. So the next time we do it, we'll be doing the vinyl top, the interior, and the windows. So see you next time.